D'être au Québec aujourd'hui, ça m'inspire l'émotion d'une nouvelle aventure. L'occasion de plonger au cœur de la francophonie en Amérique du Nord, découvrir la culture québécoise. Mi amor por la música no sabía cómo explicarlo. Y una vez que la conocí, tomó mi vida. When the founder of El Sistema, José Antonio Abreu, told me that he could help me to have the study for conducting, that gem opened and everything makes sense since that moment on. It feels right to be here, accepting this position with l'OSM, because since the first moment when we got that amazing connection on stage. My first concert with them, it was Beethoven, Schoenberg and Mozart. You could feel, we all together on the stage, we could feel that we were rediscovering the piece. At that moment, it was a new piece that we were doing together. And that connection is just chemistry. It's just wonderful. I don't know how to describe it, but it's just to think about it just makes me smile. We share the same values. We always try to achieve for excellence artistically, and more importantly, we want to include as many people as possible. We try to reach out into the community and try to bring the miracle of music into people's life. It's a wonderful organization. As an orchestra, it's phenomenal. Je suis Raphaël Payare. C'est pour moi une immense joie et un très grand honneur d'être le prochain directeur musical de l'Orchestre Symphonique de Montréal.